A man and an unnamed juvenile are in jail tonight after a murder east of Bakersfield. Kern County Sheriff's Office says detectives were investigating the murder on South Comanche Road and Hermosa Road when they found evidence linking Luis Ochoa Salazar and the juvenile to the crime. Detectives arrested both. Salazar was booked into the Lerdo jail facility and the juvenile went to juvenile hall. They are being held without bail on suspicion of first-degree murder.